Not only would that Rachel Jackie finally enjoying her marriage, Anita Joseph and her husband won't stop tensioning Instagram. Actress Uche Obodo gave details on how she got pregnant without a man. Alright, so my crackery people, I'm Nollywood actress, so they call and say Uche Obodo does this day with her pregnancy, like I say tomorrow no day. Upon all the talky talky, we follow the belle, she no care. Alright, so my crackery people, them see pregnancy, yes, it's I see what she did do. Me, I say make I shook eye put, make I see whether I go feel learn something inside, but now, wow, I don't know what an a doctor recommendation be this, so because at the CCA, like I say, this is said too much for a pregnant woman. But if I did wrong, then you let me know for the comment section. Alright, so my cray people, them, when I know say Uche, we now come out, come say she did celebrate, say John Thomas never enter her puna for over 2 years. Make I read them. Say, since I went back to being a virgin, my life has indeed taking a new turn. 2 years celibacy, no be beans. I am so happy. So now, where she come belleful, now when I know people now, they know I allow her drink water, keep cup again, you. Top, but this I benefit her, shower. Ha! I've always loved the chubby Uche, unlike the slim shady Uche. This slim shady no be for everybody, I beg. If Baba go there and make you chubby, no go there by yourself say I must be slim shady. You know why? Now construct your face, you know the one way go fit you pass. See how she fine now. All right so my crackery people them, so you don't go ask them trust internet trolls. They say, I thought you were celibate, how come you're now pregnant? Or are you married now? Then she can say, many ways to fall pregnant in 2021.
Toh, technology. This one, they don't land them for your head, yo. As you no get mouth to carry defend yourself, say my hand and my leg, you know, they inside, yo. They don't land them for your head. Now, who go judge this mattress? Anyway, shall let's forget about how the pregnancy came. The most important thing is that she's expecting her bundle of joy and her beautiful daughter will soon have a younger one. All right, so my cray people, then, on to the next story. Nollywood actress. Well, then they call and say cha-cha Ike, then the enjoyment her marriage show. At least, if not for anything, this picture una de sisa, una de se say she de enjoy. Contrary to the old picture, so, where we been de see. Many people they see pictures, they come, they say, this woman is not enjoying her marriage, this woman is not enjoying her marriage, cha-cha, waiting the apple, waiting the shell, waiting the pa. Even me that time, I've been do video of cha-cha before and after marriage and all that. Many people, you know, her fans were like, on the comment section, they begged her because anybody we know, no say her cha-cha na actress, we be say people love her, like say tomorrow, no day. She's so so good, she know her onions well. Let me to follow use that slang so you know your onions. So my cray people them, now when she can't come out, come make video say say she won't leave her marriage, now then now she could break camel back.
I'm crazy, I'm not, but this video is to let the world know that I'm done with the marriage. I don't have a lot to prove that I'm done with him, but I'm done. I'm done. I'm leaving with my life, finally. I can't say a lot now, but you hear my story. I'm crazy.
So people can't dig begge her. They begge her horsey band. They say, cha-cha, we have always known. We have always known that you have not happened that marriage. Cha-cha, cha-cha, don't do this to yourself. Cha-cha, leave the marriage. Cha-cha, leave the marriage. The husband too come beg her on the other hand. Bo-bo-ti-bo, only God know what to tell her. When I know say some men, they get sweet mouth. No be small. Before we know, he, cha-cha, don't land, for hospital bed, can't do video, say, As it be so, she get bipolar disorder. Many people no believe. Yeah, guys, come on there. Maybe actress where you be. So, of course, you can just act it. It's as simple as anything. When they call even break camel back, like when her brother come out, come say na lie. All this in a story way don't pass. You know, I'm just a little recap, you know, of what she went through. Even Hollywood actress Victoria Yama come out. As she said, she get bipolar. She gone the talk say, you removed the crying out video, but amazingly, this is still there on your wall. This is an indirect apology for your crying out. Come put emoji where her don't break. You say women are stroke have experienced domestic violence abuse are at a higher risk of experiencing a range of mental health condition, PTSD, depression, tortures. So sad. I don't agree with the bipolar talk. I am not afraid to speak out, and there is more to this, but all I can beg at Chachaike is to remember your children need you, be alive and sane for them. No be today abuser they call victim mad. Stay strong because you look mentally and physically exhausted. Don't put hard way, don't break many times. He gets sending you love and light, sis. Don't put on love emoji. But as I see these pictures of Chacha today, I'm so super excited. You know, she wished her husband happy birthday. She say birthday blessings to my baby Tino, best friend, husband, daddy, king. Come put love emoji. Come put at Austin Fanny. Hashtag 18th March. Oh my God, as I see these pictures, if I tell una the joy away from my heart, una no go believe, because wow, on my own I notice this thing. Chacha don't lean, like she was not looking good at all. But I'm happy, you know, I'm happy she's looking good now. Yeah, she and her husband, and they post pictures, so then they hang out together. Even though this picture where she wish her husband happy birthday in her old picture, you see say her belly they big for here, but that's not yastic. I'm sure say she just born, you know. Yeah, I'm sure say she could don't born by now, so she know they ready to put any new picture for internet, and most so she would they even careful now. She know they do any high game because they begin her no be small. See some of the comments here. This person say mad couples can't love, God will punish bipolar. This other second person laugh, the other one say the fourth person say this woman Chacha na wah. The last person here say upon say you know be Chacha again, still you don't want to leave that man. Ask you wake, come tell us say you don't tire of the marriage, that's you want to leave the marriage. What is still holding you there, or is there any spy? Now wow, all those Nollywood actress self, don't worry, after this answers matter, we will end Nollywood industry and start watching Bollywood. Ha. Another set of comments. The first person here say run for your life girl, RIP is not your portion. Oh, in Jesus name, amen. Thank you. The second person say marriage where them for don't beat you, they pretend they. The third person say you are just a crazy and confused woman. The fourth person say thought you said you are not doing it again. The last person say that is good. It been just remain for some people to transport themselves, go her husband has go drag her come out. All right, so on to the next story. Anita Joseph and her husband, where then they continue to detention people for Instagram. All right, so this her recent photo don't spark a lot of talky. You know, she sleep, carry her husband boxer, put it for head, and she know wear anything. All right, then she can write say, I know I am beautiful when I sleep, Sha. You see what my husband does when I sleep? Please, what's this on my head? Can laugh three times. Just let me sleep in peace now. Nah. Haba. Anita Joseph just won't let us know say she and her husband they don't shine Congo tire. As she sleep, she no wear anything, can say carry the one where her husband for wear for waist, carry wear for head. Although she say na her husband put on for her head. And it has chosen an Aussie-born public show of love and intimacy on social media don't bring a lot of criticisms for their marriage, as many people no one see all those things within they show them. But how would I see them? When I think say Anita Joseph and Aussie band, the two they do, I be when I feel say na so marriage supposed be. But my own be say everybody getting on Instagram now waiting it decide to share. Now he go share, he no consign anybody. If you know one they see waiting the person they share, oh, you block the person or you unfriend the person. It's as simple as ABC. Alright, so my cracker people, then for this our new generation, where would they hear many things about marriage? We know they sweet Ibele. So if we cuckoo see the ones, so then they give us hope. Let us thank Baba God there and accept their love in good faith. My cracker, everybody, thank you for not watching. We're not stay beautiful. We're not bye.